Hey, I'm back again today with another hot sauce review. Today's hot sauce review is of Trappy's Bull Louisiana Original Recipe Hot Sauce. Of course, this is like most of the Louisiana hot sauces: jalapeno peppers, red peppers, vinegar, garlic. So we're gonna try this. Went down my windpipe. I'm gonna give it a 5 out of 10 on taste. I mean, not taste, heat. 5 out of 10 on heat. Seven out of 10 on taste. It's okay. It does burn a little bit, not much. And I think it's because it hit my windpipe. Overall though, it's a great sauce. Be good on anything, just like most Louisiana sauces are. I would highly recommend it. But if it's too hot for you, you can always cool it off with a Bang.